break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We sent orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Corpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma.
Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
Welcome, distinguished Liang. I may... I suppose you only appeared to become.
No need to be shy. Come forward. That's better for now. But prevention is the best cure.
Please, be careful.
Calmati! Look at my stylish slashing! Oh well, next time, ciao!
Voglia Vanucci! A pleasure doing business.
Desmond's back.
What happened to Caterina Sforza?
She went back to Florence and petitioned unsuccessfully for the return of her lands. Then she died of pneumonia.
That's sad.
That's life. Well, that's death, technically, but you take my point.
We ever gonna visit the head assassins? I heard about this meeting place when I was younger.
Apparently it exists, though I'm not sure. I've never been.
You'll get to see it once we have the apple.
Well, I expect amazing things. A private espresso bar, for example.
What a waste of money.
You obviously aren't an espresso drinker. My work requires attention, Desmond.
How's the power situation?
It's okay for now, but the power lines are from the Stone Age.
Bloody third world country!
You're talking about Italy.
No, Europe in general.
I didn't know England was a third world country.
England is not in Europe, actually, Rebecca. We tolerate Europe, you know? Like a person tolerates herpes.
How did you manage to create a copy of the Animus?
Lucy sent me schematics.
I thought she couldn't get anything out of Abstergo.
She had her ways. I improvised on the rest.
Huh. Gonna get any food in here?
People who don't work don't eat. I'm kidding. You knew I was kidding, right?
Right. Smile and nod.
Someone just volunteered to get the food.
It was worth it.
Sometimes I feel so disconnected from everything out there. Nearly a decade of my life gone, searching for those pieces of Eden.
Think how great you'll feel when we finally stop the Templars.
I'm not sure it will ever end, Desmond. I can't do this forever.
I don't buy it. But Lucy I know brought me here and taught me how to see. She would never give up.
I guess I trained you pretty well, huh?
You did all right.
I'm kind of busy here.
Baby's all ready for you.
Only the height of fashion is on display in my shop.
Life expectancy? Oh, about 5 more years.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Thank you.
hearing of this?
Which part of remove testicles before hanging by the neck until dead appeals to your feeble brain, you idiot?
Good one. Very good.
Better cut your head.
It's here.
Senator.
Why would we give our money to the GDO? We know what he intends to do with it.
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
A good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Follow my lead.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted. The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have un cazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
About real issues like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation.
Help!
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
Have you tested
it? Why would you shame yourself? Let me go!
Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
Come, friends. Here the customer is always right. Come here.
You will die.
They are attacking me!
Seguimi. Maledette lettere! I should never have sent them to the ambassador!
Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.